Here we are at High Point Solutions Stadium in Piscataway, New Jersey. That's where our game is set to start. This coin toss presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. And the fans are on their feet awaiting the start of this game as the players line up for the kick. He'll return it from the six. He's out to the 30. He's taken down at the 31. Now the offense gets ready to take their first crack at it. He's going to try and scramble. Quick strike and he drops it. From their own 31-yard line, it's second down.
Ready!
They'll bring him down around the 48-yard line. Nice pickup as they connect on the pass play.
Well, they look to be in sync right now. They're both reading the defense properly, and the result is a nice game.
First down, 10 to go. Ball on their own 48. The ground inside, and they get nice yardage on that one. From the 46-yard line, third down. Makes the catch, and look out. He steps out at the 41-yard line.
I think he just barely got it. That's a great job by both the quarterback and receiver to keep this drive alive.
Quick pass, tight end, and he wasn't ready for it. Second down and 10 to go. Ball on the 41. Defensive coordinator anticipating this five-wide set, and he comes in with his dime package. Nice pitch and catch for the first down. Superb effort by the receiver to come down with that ball.
Well, this comes down to the timing between the quarterback and the receiver, and the result, again, a nice play for the offense.
Taken down at the 16. He kept it himself and picked up a good-looking first down.
Great execution and a good decision there by the quarterback.
And this is the ninth play of the current drive. Throw is incomplete. So it's second and 10. Ball on the 16-yard line. Five wide. Taken down as he works the left for a nice game. And this is the 11th play of the current drive. This should be an easy field goal. Rutgers is looking to go up by three. The kick is up, and he got it.
Even though they gave up a field goal here, that defense is feeling pretty good about themselves right now. It could have just as easily been a touchdown.
Looks like they're ready for the kick. Gathered in at the six. He's out to the 30. Brought down at the 32-yard line. The quarterback leads the team out on the field for the first drive. Scrambling around. 5, maybe 6 yards there on the scramble. So it's second down now, and they need about 4 yards to pick up the first. He's under pressure. Quick shot to the open receiver, and he can't hang on to the ball. Situation.
On third down, the defense was expecting the pass, and they defended the play very well in the secondary.
Young is the deep man awaiting the return. Young fields it at the 27, and down he goes at the 34. Flag down, and I'm not sure when it was thrown. Let's find out. That one will put the offense in a hole, and they'll try to get some of that back on this upcoming play. From their own 19-yard line, first down. Rutgers is up by 3. The defense got some pressure and forced a bad pass.
I think they've been a little bit more aggressive here with their pass rush, and that time it paid off with an incompletion.
Hands it off. He gets out to about the 22-yard line. It's 3rd and 7. Ball on the 22-yard line. He lets it go. That's going to bring up 4th down.
It was a good hold by the defense on 3rd down. Now their punt returner will get a chance to make something happen.
Palmer, the return man. Tackle at the 49.
That's how we do, D. That's how we do.
And while they are behind, they know they can knock things up in a heartbeat. It's way too early to change your game plan. Here comes the pressure. Fires back to the tailback, but he can't bring it in. It's 2nd and 10. Ball on the 49. Steps up. He fires left side.
The defense always likes to see a pass broken up, but getting the turnover would have been really big.
Short pass, middle of the field. Brought down at the 41. Nothing doing for the offense, and it's 4th down. Big kick here to try to pin the offense deep in their own territory. Didn't get all of that one. Got to give some applause to the defense. They really came out playing strong today.
Well, you know better than me, Brad. This college football game is about emotion. And to be able to play great defense in the college game, you got to come out and play with your hair on fire. We've seen that from both of these defenses so far.
Both squads are digging in now. Let's see what happens on this next drive. Rutgers holds a field goal lead. Complete, brought down, nothing doing. So it's complete, but they didn't get much there.
And that's because the defense was just waiting on it, and they attacked. The quarterback should have found somebody else downfield.
From their own 20-yard line, 2nd down. And they make the stop right around the 34. And he carries the ball for a nice gain. 4 yards there on the old quarterback keeper. From their own 38-yard line. Second down. Hit immediately. And he's tackled at the 43-yard line. Palmer back deep to return. Fielded at the 19. Whoa, he just took a licking. The Scarlet Knights are looking downright scary on defense so far, Herbie.
They are flying around as a group right now, completely aware of what this offense is trying to do and dismantling them every single time on every single play.
You never like to have to play from behind, but a deficit this manageable shouldn't be in the front of their mind. They just need to go out there and play. And they got him.
It's a big-time effort sack by the defensive end.
I want to also give some credit to the coverage downfield. The end never gave up on the play, but because the quarterback didn't have anywhere to go with the football, it gave the defensive end enough time to eventually chase the quarterback down for that sack.
It's second and 11. Ball on their own 28. Quick pass. He's knocked out of bounds at the 36-yard line. He makes his way to about the 48. From their own 48-yard line. First down. Complete. He's got room. And they finally knock him out at the 27. We've got a first and 10. Ball on the 27. Tosses across the middle to his tight end. And that sets them up with a first and goal. First down, and they've got their eyes on that goal line. Quick throw out to the receiver, incomplete. To get around the corner. And down he goes at the 12-yard line. Loss of about 3 on the toss play. And this is the 8th play of the drive. We played one. Rutgers in front, 3-0. Back to the action now here in the second quarter.
Four down. Mike eight.
Rose intercept. No, he dropped it.
You know, for a safety, this guy has really good hands. I'm very surprised to see him drop an interception like that. Could come back to haunt his team as well.
UMass is down three and looking to tie it up. Kicks away, and he's got it.
And you got to think they're pretty happy with holding him to a field goal right there.
UMass to kick this one off. He's out to the 30. And he's tackled at the 35-yard line. This is the point in the game where you don't want to make any mistakes that give the other guys a reason to feel more confident going into halftime. He makes it to the 35-yard line. From their own 35-yard line, second down, a quarterback in the gun with five receivers. Gets rid of it quickly, and that was almost picked.
Man, I don't know if this quarterback misread the defense or just made a poor decision, but that wasn't a pass he should have thrown.
Fires that quickly, incomplete. Palmer is back deep to return. Palmer fields it at the 30. He's taken down at the 43. They've been like a couple of fighters feeling each other out so far. Let's see if they start to open it up a little bit more now. Finds his man. First down. He's tackled at the 40-yard line.
Guys, I really like what the offensive coordinator's doing here. Throwing it on first and second down will keep the defense guessing.
First and 10. Ball on the 40-yard line.
Mike 8. Here we go. Red 68.
He goes downtown. Quick strike to the receiver. Touchdown. The PAT. A quick two-play, 57-yard drive, and a touchdown as a result. So our score, 10-3. The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. Pacheco takes it at the 12. He makes it out to maybe the 36-yard line. Momentum swings have been fairly even. And with so little separation, this game can be drastically changed on just one or two plays. And they push him out at the 42-yard line. They're about 4 yards away here on second down. Level at the 35.
But the defense is fired up, responding and reacting to that sack. Not only do they get the quarterback, but they hit him and hit him hard. I think that can really create some confidence for this defense. The next time this quarterback drops back to throw, you got to be thinking he's going to be a little bit gun-shy and concerned about the pressure that this defense is putting on him.
Third and 11. Ball on their own 35. Screen pass. He's got his halfback. He gets hit out of bounds around the 43-yard line. Palmer is back deep to return the punt. He's out to the 30. They bring him down, and they bring him down hard on that one. In a game that's this close, you can't afford to waste possessions. UMass up 7 points. the 29-yard line. That'll be a 2-yard loss.
Really, they just had nowhere to go after the catch.
From their own 29-yard line, it's second down. Scrambling around, and they bring him down for a sack on the play. Cavalry's coming. Throws a bullet. Incomplete.
Can't ask for much more than a 3-and-out. Great job, defense.
Young is the deep man awaiting the return. They'll bring him down at the 47-yard line. Momentum swings have been fairly even. And with so little separation, this game can be drastically changed on just one or two plays.
There he goes!
Makes it out to about the 39. From the 39-yard line, it's first down. Quick shot to the open receiver, and he can't hang on to the ball.
I got two. Here we go, D. Ready.
And he's tackled right away. It's third down, and this offense is about 3 feet away from that first down marker. That one made at about the 27-yard line. Not much there for the halfback, but he picked up some tough yardage.
Well, nothing fancy here. The back did a nice job of putting his head down and getting the first down.
Throws complete, big loss. It's second and 13. Ball on the 31.
Let's go!
Looking for his man, incomplete. Around the 23-yard line. And he's going to come up with a sack, and they'll take over on downs. In a game that's this close, you can't afford to waste possessions. UMass is up 7. Quick throw. Tackle at the 38. What a throw for a big game.
That is a great example of the quarterback seeing the whole field and finding the guy who had the best chance of making a catch.
They need about 3 yards to get the first here on second down. He's taken down around the 38-yard line.
not sure the quarterback saw him when he was getting ready to pass because he stuck his paw right in the passing lane.
And there's 2 minutes remaining in the half. The defense has everybody on the line. I think they're going to come after this one. Young fields it at the 27, and he's taken down at the 36. Momentum swings have been fairly even. And with so little separation, this game can be drastically changed on just one or two plays. They spread the field in the gun with 5 wide receivers. Throws, and that one's going to hit the ground incomplete. From their own 36-yard line, it's second down.
Here we go.
With that man open, and he dropped it. He heaves it deep. He almost had it, but it's incomplete.
Check, check. Box two.
These special teams have done it before, blocking punts. It looks like they're coming after this one. Tackle made at the 41. In a game that's this close, you can't afford to waste possessions. UMass is up a score. And that one probably should have been picked off.
Yeah, are you kidding me? There's a blanket around that receiver. Somebody else had to be open.
So it's second and 10. Ball on the 41-yard line. Throws to the back quickly, off his hands, incomplete.
Man left, man left.
Strike to his receiver, no good. Young, back deep to return. It's away, short punt. Momentum swings have been fairly even. And with so little separation, this game can be drastically changed on just one or two plays. Fires quick to an open man, he dropped it. Second down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 34. Quick to the receiver, and it falls incomplete. There are 5 wide receivers split out. The quarterback in the gun. Airing it out long. And he's tackled at the 30-yard line. So let's see how the defense responds now. It's first down and 10. Flips it middle to the running back. Brought down around the 27-yard line. That play was going nowhere.
Yeah, give a lot of credit to the defense here, recognizing pass and swarming to the receiver.
And they make the stop around the 20-yard line. Rutgers will take a timeout. That's their second of the half. From the 20-yard line, first down. Inside the 10. What a play, and that is first and goal. They'll spread the field with 5 wide. To the back, incomplete. And this is the eighth play of the drive. Down he goes, around the two-yard line.
Spider!
He's under pressure. Zips it to his receiver. Touchdown.
These guys don't get tense down by the end zone. Sometimes a young quarterback will make a silly mistake or a receiver will come down with a case of stone hands, but not with this group.
The extra point to tie this game up. And he converts the extra point. Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff. He'll return it from the six. He makes it out to maybe the 29-yard line. You always want to go in the locker room with momentum, so as we get closer to halftime, I think we'll see more and more attempts to create big plays. They'll get him for a loss. Second and 10. Ball on their own 28. We've played a half and a 10-10 tie in this game. All right, Reese and David, thanks, guys. Second half action just about ready to start here. Palmer from the five. And he has it on the corner. He's knocked out of bounds around the 48-yard line. You don't want to squander any possessions, but maybe now's the right time to dip into your bag of tricks a little. Think about some gadget plays to catch the defense napping. Now he's scrambling. He's tackled at the 38-yard line. First and 10. Ball on the 38-yard line.
Here we go. 980.
Throws complete. He's got room to work. He's pushed out of bounds around the 22-yard line. First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 22-yard line. He's on the run. He lost the ball. Recovered by the defense. And he dives forward.
That just shows you how determined this defense is. Great play by the linebacker to come up with the ball after the fumble.
Getting a little bit tighter now. You got to make every possession count. Tackled after a decent pickup. Second down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down. Nearly intercepted. We've got a first and 10. Ball on their own 34.
Great job by the defense of getting after that quarterback. And right now, I think they've got him with some happy feet. He appears to be a bit rattled.
A quarterback in the gun with five receivers. Quick strike, and he drops it. They'll line it up again on third down. They come out on an empty backfield. Gets it out to his receiver in a hurry. He's taken down at the 44. Gains his way to the 43-yard line. Here's the eighth play of the series. Nice run, and he's brought down. So it's second down now, and they need about 4 yards to pick up the first. He laterals the ball. Gets to about the 34-yard line. Here's play number 10 on the drive. Five wide. And a man wide open, and it goes through his hands. Goes out of bounds at the 2-yard line. I think it says something about the quality of the preparation of both teams that we're into the third quarter and nobody's been able to pull away. Both sides seem to know what to expect. Up the middle for a nice game. Second and six. Ball on the six. He gets out to about the 14-yard line. And they get nice yardage on that run. From their own 19-yard line, second down. Can't pull it in. Young, back to return it. Young takes it at the 47, and he's tackled at the 41-yard line. A lot of times you'll see teams start to clinch up a little bit when games stay close well into the second half. You need to stay loose, keep doing what you've been doing all week in practice, and execute when it's time. He gets to about the 31-yard line. It's second down, and they're about the length of the football from the first down marker. Tries to buy some time. Tackle made around the 21-yard line.
We own him. We own him.
the 17-yard line. It's second down. He tackles him for a loss. How about the play of this defensive end?
This is just solid run defense here. They get a great push up front, not allowing the runner to have much room to work with. And at the end, they're able to wrap him up.
Defense got some pressure and forced a bad pass.
I think they've been a little bit more aggressive here with their pass rush, and that time it paid off with an incompletion.
So the kicking team is on the field. They'll try for three. Rutgers is looking to go up by three. The kick is up, and it sails through the uprights.
Boy, these guys are really digging in on defense. You've heard of bend but don't break. Well, they're not breaking. They're not even bending.
They line up to kick this one away. And he'll return this one from the seven. Looking for the corner. He's tackled at the 47-yard line.
The Scarlet Knights continue to get it done on the defensive side of the football, Kirk.
Yeah, they've done a good job of building this lead and almost determined here to protect it. Let's see if they can hold on here for the rest of the way.
There's still plenty of time to keep running their offense as usual here. I don't think they need to feel any anxiety about trailing.
Green 9, green 9, blue 4, blue 4. And he is drilled at the 42-yard line. First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 42-yard line.
Here we go.
Check. 2.
He's scrambling. Diving for extra yardage.
Sack him, the pressure was still enough to force a bad pass. If you can get in there and disrupt the pocket, then the quarterback is going to have a tougher time getting the ball to his playmakers.
Takes it up the middle for a nice run. From the 25-yard line, it's third down. Can't get away from the pressure.
A defensive end with this kind of speed is an offensive worst nightmare. He's got the ability to collapse the pocket on any given pass play. And as a play caller, you constantly have to be aware of it. Whether you're going to roll away from him or you're going to chip with a tight end or a running back, you're constantly concerned and aware of a big, strong defensive end.
It's fourth down, and the offense is getting set to go for it.
When the first down marker is that far away, someone's got to step up and make a play on fourth down. It just didn't happen for him here.
Three points was the result of their last drive as the offense heads out for another. Rutgers has a three-point lead. Get to that quickly. Tackle around the 36-yard line. They need about 3 yards to get the first here on second down. Laterals back. They'll bring him down at the 45. End of the third, and we've got a tight one. The Scarlet Knights with a three-point lead. Welcome back to the action here as we resume play here in quarter number four.
Check my 46.
And he
second down, the 39-yard line.
First and 10, ball on the 39. Here's the halfback. He's at the 30. He makes his way out to about the 25. Rutgers holds a field goal lead. Pacheco gets it on the draw. And he's tackled around the 13-yard line. It's first and 10. Ball on the 13. Run up the middle. Play of this drive. Brought down right around the 6-yard line.
You keep gaining negative yards and you put yourself in a position of having to make bigger and bigger plays. Puts a lot of pressure on that quarterback.
This isn't much more than an extra point. Kicks away. And the field goal is good. Looks like they're ready for the kick. He's to the 20. He gets out to about the 25-yard line.
Boy, this is a competitive game. It's fun to watch these two teams go back and forth. Just when you think one team has the edge, the other gets right back into it. This is exciting.
This is a pretty crucial series right here. With things being so tight, your best players have to step it up on both sides of the ball.
Gets rid of it quickly, and that was almost picked.
From their own 25-yard line, it's second down. Up to his receiver, and they make the stop right around the 36-yard line. The halfback with a carry. They go to the left for a nice gain. He gets 4, maybe 5 yards on the counter. It's second down, 5 to go. Ball on their own 41.
Ready, check.
Gets it quickly to the tight end, but it's dropped. There. Young back deep to return. Got the corner. Whoa, he just took a licking. A score here might effectively end this one. Rutgers with a 6-point lead. Tackled at the 31. We've got a second and 11.
Ball on the 31-yard line.
Fires to his tight end. Nothing doing.
This one out to the right,
and that one's fallen incomplete. Palmer is back awaiting the punt. Tackle made at the 39. You know this is a real crucial time in the game. It could still go either way. Pass to the tight end, but he bottles the ball away. From their own 39-yard line, second down. Gets it. He's in space. He goes out of bounds.
At about the 45.
Quick throw out to the receiver. Incomplete.
They look like they've got the block on, and this offensive line's got to give him some time.
He makes it out to maybe the 33-yard line.
Both teams realize that when the ball is snapped, we're one play away from a very different ballgame.
Rutgers
up six.
Throws it in a hurry. And down he goes, around the 44-yard line. From their own 44-yard line, first down.
Away here on second down.
Here we go. Flight 80. Flight 80. Check, check. Big dog. Big dog.
So it's third down now, and they're going to need about four.
Three down.
Hey, check flight
46. Lighting.
He's taken down around the 50-yard line.
Picked up a yard of anything on that run.
Now, there's going to be some time left on the clock after this punt. The defense had better be ready because this game is going to be on them.
This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback.
You know this is a real crucial time in the game. It could still go either way.
Just under two to go in the game. Got a man. Watch out here. Tackle made
around the 39-yard line.
Flag down, and I'm not sure when it was thrown. Let's find out.
That one will put the offense in a hole, and they'll try to get some of that back on this upcoming play. From their own 24-yard line, first down. Man wide open, in and out of his hands. Trouble, but he can't shake the defense. Third and long here in the fourth, and this is the biggest third down of the ball game. He's going to air it long. Well, you can see the elation on the defensive coordinator's side of things, and why not? His defense just came up with one of the biggest stops of the game in a vital spot in this fourth quarter. Rifles it over the middle. Wow, what a battle and what a stop right there. Congratulations to that defense. That's going to be the ballgame. This is where the offense has to come to the forefront. They work all week for situations like this. They've got the lead. They've got a chance to add to it, and that would mean a victory. Gets out to around the 12. UMass will have one timeout remaining. Short yardage situation here. Second down and one. We have less than a minute to go. Nice play to stop first and goal. UMass will take their final timeout. We should just see the quarterback take a knee right here, winding down the rest of this clock. And he'll just take a knee here to kill the clock. You're an offensive coordinator. You love this play. His quarterback will take a knee. The ball game's over. The Scarlet Knights take this one, 16-10. That does it for this edition of NCAA Football 14. For Kirk Herbstreit, I'm Brad Nessler saying so long.